Speaking of which, was it Fortify Marksman? Yeah, you can use it. I don't think you use it on a bow. I think you can use it. Oh, it drains me. It drains me? This is a drained target. Well, I guess I'm the target. Yeah. All for that. Seems rather anticlimactic, doesn't it? Alright, before... Oh. You know what? That was weird. I thought this was an opening or something. I don't know. Someone dead over here. Another Breton! Damn you! Damn you all to hell! A drum. Wanna go bang 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 on your drum drum drum? This looks like it'd be just a dead end, yep. Cool. I like illuminating possibilities so we know exactly where to go. It's always a good thing. So that's a walled off area, it was like a bedroom, huh? How strange. Anything down there? Do we come through there? I'm thinking no. Can I break this tripwire? No. Maybe I could just drop down. Is there a way to go? I don't want to get stuck down there, you know what I'm saying? There's a tunnel there. Or hallway. Oh. That's what I heard. Alright. Else. Keep thinking I might find something interesting in one of these coffins. So I chose to drop down rather than go through the noisemaker thing. Leaving the ring. Is that what I see? I saw something. Wait, not that. Oh, must have been... Oh, there's a chest of drawers. Okay. We got that. That's something we can't open. That is a burned corpse with one gold. That one's a little richer, but still just as burned. We are getting very close to our destination, you can see. That's it, okay. So I don't know if the destination is up top where we were or down here. It's too quiet. Too damn quiet. See if this is the way that we avoided. Oh, there's a dude there. Ah! You know what? We can really mess him up majorly by... We have our bow out, right? Go malign aversion to fire. And then we blow up that gas. Or, I guess it's gas. Alcohol? Well, it didn't work!
The afterlife will bring you darkness.
I wanted to set it on fire, dammit. Well, I did. Just after the fact. Something sees me? Something this way? Hey, you like burning? Shadows take you, I can't even see him. Ow. Owie. Hi there! Oh, didn't mean to hit that. Damn it! I forgot to switch this back. Bear with you guys.
Bruce?
That didn't do anything, what the hell? Seen by some things over there. They might unsee us in a little bit. Let's just hang out. See what might be here. That is where we were. Alright, so we avoided that. Took the long way up. I can't even use... There's some more coming. Look at that thing shaking. Taking their time getting to us. Oh, it's an open book. Khajiit's perspective on... Oh, High Rock? Nice! As opposed to Cyrodiil, I almost passed it up because I remembered Cyrodiil. I read that one. Sweet.
Caring too much. I will find you.
Probably. There's another book.
Looks like...
Bruce! Roda!
I think that's everybody for finally. For finally. Chance's Folly. Sounds vaguely familiar, but... So, yeah, I'm just gonna write this down really quick. So, we're in Underpall Cave. We're about an hour 39 in. At least 3 books. Chance's Folly? I don't know. I think I've read it? Not completely sure. A Less Rude Song, that one we don't know. Antecedents of Dwemer Law, I read that. You okay? Have a seat. Oh, I'm overweight, damn. I'm only keeping that Necromancer mask in case... screw the Resist Shock. Still? There's this fire, cold. There's 50%, 50%. That's it for fire and cold. That's all I have of those. Is this fire? Ah, I got a filter? For some reason it doesn't work unless you do that. 40%, 50%. So I'm gonna drop these two filters and keep the resist. I look pissed. Are you pissed? I'm still overweight? I picked up those books, that's why. Drop one. Alright. Alright, let's see these... all these ash piles. I thought someone was standing there. Oh, these are all raised rats? Well, that one was. That's not ash pile. Okay. So that one book we have is the one that, yeah, that's it. Bear claws. Oh, Adrian Daedra, I read that one too. Oh, are there any more books? We've scattered them around. The Song of Pelennor, yes. Very familiar. The Wind from... oh my god. The Wind from Oblivion? Just wait to hear that one, guys. That one's freaking hilarious. I had no idea what I was in for when I started reading that one. Seriously. Did I check him? Yeah. Have I been down here? No. Okay, well let's be down here. Let's check this place out. We've still got another area upstairs to check. Oh god, this place is so huge. This is where we came in. Ah, this is where we came in. What about this way? Well, that's nothing. So why'd it look like we were... that might be outside? Not sure. Alright, never mind. What about this way? I'll leave the egg. They made some really big dungeons in this. I'm really impressed. It takes a while to just explore them all. Oh. Well, hello there. What surprises can we have for you? Do I have another marksman thing? What's it called? Drain stamina. Why not? Oh, that's a zombie. That's not gonna work on him. Undead Sivtor. Don't get back up. Why do they keep getting back up? Ah. He's getting back up. Are you serious?
Who made that noise?
He just keeps getting back up. I ran out of glass arrows. Elven is... What am I using? Dwarven? 14? I have a lot of those, but... Let's use Elven. Alright, let's find out who the hell's talking about stuff. All we have is this... Let's just sneak around this thing. I don't think we could kill it till we get... We kill whoever raised it? Is she up there? Yoink. Let's go this way. Dead? Yep. Dead orc. No, they really don't discriminate. A chest! Gems! Oh, to Underpall Keep. Empty. So this one goes out to Underpall Cave. So I can go, maybe I can just go out that way. So how do I get up there? Oh, there's a, someone walking around over there who's not a zombie. This zombie's freaking, like, invincible. Oh, an adept lock, okay.
Test your might. Test your lock picking.
I'm carrying too much again, damn it. This is the theme here. I don't want to drop any books, that's the thing. I'm gonna have to drop them somewhere, right? See? I don't want to drop the bond of matrimony because I don't know which one... I mean, I dropped two of them, but I don't know which one is the real one. If that makes any sense. Drought of regeneration, 60% faster for 300 seconds. Drought of, or elixir, 100% faster. All right, let's get rid of this. Or put in, rather. Is that good enough? Yes. I don't know if we can get a, through that thing. I mean, how many times do we have to kill it? Alright, stand by, guys. I'm not wondering what his level is. Forty-five or less, he will flee for 30 seconds.
Please enter. My most beloved mistress awaits you.
Oh yeah? Hi! Yeah, him talking to me didn't stop me. What else we got? What was it again? I favorited it, didn't I? Keen shot? Oh, 35 more. Alright. Yeah, I'll take that. Bloop! What? Oh. She's essential, I gotta go back. I gotta talk to her. I mean, I could do that now, but let me just take care of this crap first. Kinda brings you right out of immersion, you know? Someone can't be killed for some reason. Eating area. Blacksmith's apron. How's that doing here? So these little rooms off of it. Cool. I like that. Have I read these? Bone part 1 and 2? I think I might have. I'm just taking him just in case. And I'm gonna have to take a strength potion. Because this is getting ridiculous. Let me just take a look. Ooh! Murder and Mayhem, a practical guide. I like that. Brief History of the Empires, Real Baron Zaya. Take strength potion. This way I also get rid of the strength potion. At least for a while. Then once we're out of those, we'll have to figure out what to do. I'll leave the rest. Ooh. That startled me for a second. Is this where she is up there? Can't turn around in this place. Well, we know I've been here. Oh. This is all the way over here? Oh. Oh! We got... Oh, never mind. My bad. I haven't been over here. The firmament, or that. Huh. Like you could watch some kind of spectacle. And that's where we were. Okay. Hold up. Alright, this is... Have I seen all this then? Or was there another tunnel off of here? Oh jeez. Running at me. Yeah. Alright. I guess I just never took this tunnel down. I went another way. Okay, so we gotta talk to her. Unfortunately. I am not putting my stuff away.
You come here and defy my acolytes.
Yep, and you.
What is it that brings you to Underpall? This is surely no place for the living.